Did you know that conventional strategies to reduce greenhouse gas emissions are not enough to reach the goals of the Paris Agreement? Transitioning to renewable energy and electric transport will only cut part of the emissions. What about the rest? Circular development offers a tremendous opportunity to address the remaining emissions while providing multiple other benefits. The world's current economic model is linear, based on extraction and consumption of the Earth's limited resources. This take-make-waste economy produces vast amounts of waste and emissions and is responsible for more than 90% of biodiversity loss. In a circular economic model, the value and utility of products and raw materials is maintained for as long as possible through creative processes of rethinking, regenerating, reducing, reusing, and recovering. By focusing on circularity, cities can move away from the linear economy while continuing to grow within the limits of our planet. They can reduce emissions and waste while meeting the needs of their people and conserving natural ecosystems and biodiversity. To achieve this, cities need practical tools for developing circular economy actions at the local level, combined with a solid understanding of how these actions can impact different urban sectors. Circular cities don't have to choose between growing economically or protecting our planet. They can do both.